So I wonder if any of you have thought about what kind of work you would like to do when you grow up. Does anybody know what kind of work they'd like to do or have an idea? Do you want to raise your hand? Have you ever thought about it? Would you like to be a ballet dancer? Would you like to be a gymnast? Would you like to be a movie star? Does anybody have any ideas? Gosh, you're very quiet. Well, I guess that just makes my job easier. Because you know what? I have to be a waitress. How else would the world come to me? I can't go to the world, but everybody has to eat. Everybody has hunger. And I serve them. I give service. I'm not servile. There is a difference, you know. I get intoxicated with giving service. That means I get really excited about it. It becomes theatrical, and I feel like Mata Hari, she was somebody who led a very exciting life. I get intoxicated, and I'm on stage. And somebody comes up to me and says, "Hey, you're terrific. How come you're just a waitress?" You know what I tell them? I say, "Why? Don't you think you deserve to be served by me?" There's some that don't care when they put down the plate. There's a sound, not with me. When they move the chair, it looks great with the grain on the ground, not with me. I will have my hand right when I place a glass. Notice how I stand right when the customers pass. So the demi cup, the jest is the jest, but do it again. I remember one day, as I do now and then, I had shake. Down I went. There was my tray full of seven prime tenderloin steaks. Down I went. But I kept my poise, not one guest heard me fall. Never made a noise, not one noise, food and all. If you had a crawl, you give them what they like. You carry your tray. There's no words, no trying.